is almost at an end.
You know, the saying that what you do in the darkness will always come out in the light is why Urban Meyer got fired.
Doug Peterson headed to Jacksonville.
Everybody's blaming Christian Kirk now. He just messed it all up with that big old bag of money.
The Jacksonville Jaguars select Trayvon Walker.
I think the second-year quarterback that's going to make the biggest jump is Trevor Lawrence in Jacksonville because of these two words, Doug Peterson.
To the end zone, Marvin Jones, did he come down, beat in bounds? He did. Robinson's got some daylight. He's breaking free across the 45.